Hey, what's up guys, Sergio Felix here, and on this video I'm going to talk about how to rank higher on YouTube and with your videos. And normally what I do is I embed the videos on my own WordPress blog, and I'm actually going to try to show you a few pictures in this video so you can see what I'm talking about. And I normally what I do is I go to my blog and embed the videos there. And then I share the blog on the social media platforms such like Twitter, Facebook, and Google Plus. What I do now is that I share the blog post that I published and also the video, because they can contain different keywords, because I can be maybe using some specific keywords for my post article. And then I may be using other specific keywords for my YouTube video, all right? So what I do is, I'm actually going to try to narrate this for you, but I'm going to be very quick. I'm looking right now at my blog, and I see the videos that I did for a challenge in which I was very afraid or scared about doing videos. So I did a challenge for myself that lasted for 7 days. And it was basically reviewing some products that I was using at the time. And you can see, well, in the images that I'm going to be displaying for you, that I didn't have that many comments, because I actually was starting with my blog. And there's not, I have like on a Flipkam video review, I have like 19 comments. On the Snowball microphone review, I have like 13 comments, and so on. 8 comments for the Logitech Pro webcam, and 6 comments for the ClearChat Logitech review. And the cool thing about this is that if I go to YouTube and then I check out those exact videos, I can see that the Logitech Pro webcam had only about 65 or so views, and the ClearChat review had 1,859 views so far, so almost 2,000 views, and they were used in the same exact way. They were just embedded on a WordPress blog, and the WordPress blog was broadcasted on email, then it was shared on Facebook and on Twitter, I think. And why there's this big gap between those two videos? Well, I think that this is mainly due because of the actual video content. So whenever you are trying to rank your videos on YouTube, do not only focus on creating the backlinks, which are really actually really helpful, but also focus on delivering the content that people are actually searching for. Okay, so this has been my experience ranking my YouTube videos. I normally just embed them on my WordPress blog, and I also share the videos now apart from my blog. So if I'm going to tweet my new blog post, I also tweet the video that it's embedded on that blog post, and I do the same for Google Plus and Twitter. Okay, so I hope this trick works out for you, and well, I'll see you on the next video. Okay, so remember, Sergio Felix and video marketing, 5 minute video marketing. See you on the next video. Bye.